Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexis & Company. Today we will discuss about the Guwahati High Court order sentence to pay rupees 20 lakhs to the families of 5 killed in 1994 army operation in Assam. The Guwahati High Court has ordered the Union Government to pay rupees 20 lakhs compensation in the interest of justice to the families of 5 deceased persons who were killed in the 1994 army operation Assam. The High Court held that the deaths of the 5 men took place during the army operation and therefore compensation must be awarded in the interest of justice. The bench of Justice Achintya Malla Bijor Bora and Justice Robin Fukan held that without arriving at any conclusion as to whether the death was caused in a manner acceptable in law or in a manner unacceptable in law. But however, the materials on record clearly indicate that the death had been caused in army operation, although the materials available in the record cannot lead to a definite conclusion as to whether the death was caused in a manner acceptable in law or unacceptable. Thank you.